What's up, you guys? Welcome back. I know. 5 months, 6 months, I think 7 months. I don't know. But your girl is back. So I'm gonna be prepping my face. I'm gonna be using my serum and my two little goodies that I like to use, you know, my all-time favorite. I'm not gonna say all the products I'm gonna be using. I'm just gonna list them down below because some of them are the same ones. But I know there's two new things I'm gonna be doing, so I'm gonna apply these two little babies quick and then I'll be back and then get into this makeup look. Now that everything is on my face, I'm gonna let that seep inside my skin, give it a couple minutes. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go in with my eyebrows, because you guys already know that's what I always do, clean up my eyebrows, do my eyeshadow, then do the whole face. But there's two new things I'm gonna be doing that's different. Okay, so you guys already know I use my NYX brow glue. I'll put it somewhere here. Okay, so this is what you're seeing right here. This is the glue that I was using, but I ran out. I have a little bit, but I'm not about to scrape that shit up, you know what I'm saying? So I had got into, for like a couple months straight, just was like paying close attention how to apply my makeup even better and even faster. And I've came across a new way, so I'm going to be using the Elmers glue. Don't mind my nails. Now they're looking crazy. And it looks like this. I tried it yesterday, you know, before I made this video, and I liked it. But you have to have like either a Q-tip or a wipey on hand or something sharp that's gonna clean around your eyebrows, because it does flake. Then another thing is so I bought these lashes, but I never really used them because I felt like they're kind of like basic. So I just threw them in my drawer, never came back to them until today. Well, till the other day when I was cleaning out my makeup drawer. So I'm gonna try today is I'm gonna double stack them. So that's what I'm gonna be doing today in this video. I think I have my camera set a little too high because I feel like I'm like this talking, but I'm gonna lower it down and we'll be back. Like this, and I'm gonna be doing my eyebrows. I'm gonna do one eyebrow on camera, like, you know, second one off camera. So I like this eyebrow more than this one. I don't know if you guys have the same thing like me, if you guys have a favorite eyebrow, but yeah. Or you know what you can do, get the spoolie and just, you know, but me, I'm like, let's hurry up and get this makeup video done. And you know what I'm gonna start doing too? I am trying to not let my videos go longer past maybe 10 minutes. My makeup videos. But if it's a crazy, like, hair and makeup, okay, it'll pass for a little longer. But other than that, I'm gonna try not to let my videos pass 10 minutes. You guys need to try this. Listen to on camera. Yellow. Bam. So now I need to go in with the spoolie and fix it. I'm gonna clean around it. Have my eyebrow cleaned up. And then I'll be doing my eyeshadow. Okay, now I'm dusting off the banana powder. Now I'm gonna go in with my Jenner pressed powder palette. Looks like this. I'm gonna go in with Beach, the middle one right here. So I'm gonna get a fluffy brush. And my brush is right here. I'm just gonna dab into any brush. Make sure you get your product on there. Hit it till your head up and start working, baby. Start working. Mm-hmm. Okay, now I'm gonna go in with a clean brush. And just blend it out, the harsh lines. Blend the harsh lines, baby. Yes. And with another palette, and it's called Perfusion Cosmetics Mixed Metal Glam. It looks like this. And then the mirror. So I'm thinking about dipping into Cookie, into a darker brown. Maybe a smaller brush would do. And then don't forget to go back and blend everything out so it looks nice and smooth. I know it's gonna look crazy right now, but it's fine. Oh, it smells like a tropical palette. It's 10:38, I need to hurry up. It looks like I got punched in the face. It's giving. Go on with my fluffy brush and blend it out so it doesn't give. Bitch, you got a black eye? For this too, if I feel like I mix too much color, you get your pen and voila, clean brush. You guys want to know where I got it from? It's not mad expensive. Five and Below. Just buy yourself a fucking sponge, put it in a little circle container, and call it a day. Alright, so I'll be back when I got this cleaned up and I have my foundation on. The same foundation I'm gonna be using is the Milani, and I'm gonna mix it with the Revolution a little bit. I'll be back. Alright, you guys, I already added my foundation, my concealer, my contouring. Just gonna set my face, apply my lashes, my mascara lashes, and then some highlight, spray the face, and I'm done. I'll show you guys the final look when I'm done. This is the final look. I hope you guys like and subscribe and turn on the notification bell so when I drop new videos, you guys already know what the fucking deal is, motherfuckers. Did you guys notice anything new on my face besides this? I got my set on done. I know I did not do so much chatting today, but next video, I think I'm gonna be think I will. If you guys like my videos, you know, I hope you guys catch a vibe with me. If you don't, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I'm not on your vibe. But yeah, so stay tuned. I'm gonna be doing something crazy on Friday on the 21st, and my birthday's on the 22, but I'm gonna celebrate on the 21st. So yeah. Bye.